Hey there, Webb. When Empire started planning their 20th birthday issue, we wanted to reunite one of the greatest casts of all time. And frankly, they don't come much greater than the Goonies. Mikey. Brand. Mouth. Chunk. Data. Steph. And Andy. It's been 25 years since a large cast, their director Richard Donner, and the executive producer, Mr. Steven Spielberg, were last in a room together. But given that Steven is the guest editor of our 20th birthday issue, we thought we'd call everyone up and ask him to join the adventure. Is the Goonies your atonement for unleashing Damien upon the world?
No. I unleash the Goonies on the world. Damien is a godsend in comparison. It was quite an experience. It was, I don't want them to hear it, but it was the best experience I've ever had in my life.
I think we're like halfway regressed. I think probably in another hour we'll be there. We'll be back in 1984.
Don't you think so?
Yeah.
Still been at the same roles, the same
personas. Yeah, exactly.
It's like a, you know, Thanksgiving dinner. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? You show up and you might have your career and everything else, but all of a sudden you're the little brother or the this or the whatever.
Yes.
So when you think of the Goonies, what comes to mind? What's your overriding memory?
Volume.
Not Valium. Volume as in sound.
Yes. Exactly.
There he is. Hip. Hip hop. Hip.
There he is.
Hip hop.
Hip hop.
Okay. I think it's a group photograph now.
That we were going to show up here and you'd be like, so can you guys put these back on?
Yeah.
And I really, I'm like, I shaved my legs just in case.
When we did the DVD commentary, I started to say something about Cyndi Lauper and I didn't finish it. And everywhere I go around the world, people want to know what I was going to say to Cyndi Lauper, about Cyndi Lauper. And all I was going to say was, on behalf of us, we're sorry. Because when we did the video, remember when we did the video and we'd all worked like 5 days, you know, a 5 day week, we were really tired and we showed up. We loved her. I mean, we loved that song. We wanted to do the video, but we were all kind of like catatonic while we were shooting it.
Didn't we do it on the boat?
On the boat.
Yeah.
With all those wrestlers, with Andre the
Giant.
Oh,
that's right.
Rowdy Roddy Piper.
And Rowdy Roddy Piper. And the Bengals were there.
The Bengals, yeah.
The Bengals.
Who was the hardest to control?
Corey Rock.
All of them.
No way.
You don't think so?
We're like one enormous, unwieldy child.
We were the Unigoonie.
Yeah.
We traveled as one.
That sounds terrible.
Arms and legs.
Massive appendages. Mm-hmm.
Yes. No, if you want to know from a director, like, who is he wrangling, he would always say, you brat kids, everybody, you know, it was like all of us.
Mm-hmm. They would turn.
And he did, you know, it was very much like a father, because he would forget who he was talking to, so it would be, Mikey Malbranche, get over here.
I'm looking at you, and you're like looking at you, she trying to ask the questions. It's going to be like this every time we get together.
Oh, yeah.
They still love it because it's like a song, or like Steve was saying, a smell. It takes them right back to where they were in 1985 or
6. Right. I think that movie, more than any movie, it's through the point of view of the kid, better than any. So the kids, when they watch it, they go, this is a movie that some other kid made, right? And then the parents watch it, and then they slam right back in full regression. You know? It's great, man.
Some of the kid did make it.
Yeah, it's true.
You're
a very loud kid.
Right. So the movie has an iconic place in the culture. There's no question. All of the world. It will never...
Say it.
No, I'm not going to say it.
I'm not going to say it.
What? Say it.
We'll never die?
Goonies will never die!
That's the end. How was the Goonies reunion for you guys?
Wonderful. It was
sucked?
Great.
We'll do it again next week.
No, it's great. I mean, it's good to see everybody together again.
Yeah, it sucked,
you know?
Kind of sucked.
When was the last time you saw each other? Like 4 years ago, 3 years ago, something like that?
8 years ago.
8 years ago?
Yeah, 8 years ago for the commentary.
Yeah, for the commentary, that's right.
8 years ago. And haven't seen... No, I saw Martha once in New York, but nobody else.
Okay.
Right. It didn't seem like that.
No. Oh, no, but you too. You too. I saw you at a bar. Yeah. You were crying.
I thought you were going to fight.
I feel the reunion went very well.
Mm-hmm.
There were no fights.
Yet.
Everyone's still speaking to each other, which is really good.
She looks at me. It's really this. It's just all of us talking at the same time.
Yeah.
It's the overlapping, you know, dialogue.
Well, as you can see behind me here, everyone's saying their final farewells. And the Goonies are going home after a long and wonderful day. But Goonies never say die. So we'll see you here again in 2032.
Listen, we've got to edit this. This is tough.
You can't edit it. You'll never get this edited.
It's them there Goonies.